coming from. It may look like you gonna lose your mind. It may look like your world is caving in. But I dare you to touch your neighbor and say, neighbor, that's just a prime opportunity for God to show up in your life. Can I bring it to a close in here? I really feel like preaching now. Since the night didn't go out, I may as well preach it now. I dare you to tell your neighbor that after you've gone through the test, tell them after you've gone through the storm, when you're willing to give up everything for Jesus, it becomes your season. Do I have anybody in here that's been going through some tests? Do I have anybody in here that's been going through the storms? Do I have anybody in COJC where the devil's been on your track? Do I have a witness in here where your bank account has been on zero? Do I have anybody in here where every friend that you thought you had has turned their back on you? Do I have anybody in here that's been coming to church praising the Lord, but when you get back home, you're dealing with hell? Hell on your job, hell in your marriage, hell with your children. I ain't got no help in here, but I dare you to tell your neighbor, it's just a test. It's just a test for the Lord to show up and to show out in your life. It's just a test for the Lord to elevate you. I dare you to shake a neighbor's hand and say, neighbor, oh neighbor, say, if you've been going through, you may as well take off your shoes and get ready to shout, because that's a sign.